نام خدا، فوتومتریک کانسنتریشن میجرمنت. Color solution absorb a determined portion of the visible light spectrum. Other material, for example proteins or nucleotide, are only capable of absorption of ultraviolet light. محلولای رنگی معمولا یه قسمتی از نور ویزیبل رو جذب میکنن، ولی بقیه مثلا پروتئین ها و نوکلئوتاید ها فقط قادر هستن که only capable of absorption of ultraviolet، فقط UV را جذب میکنن، دیگه ویزیبل لایت را جذب نمی کنن. The spectrum of a light absorption material can be measured by putting its water solution in the cuvette of the spectrum photometer. The absorption maximum of the material can be read from the spectrum, which is the wavelength of maximal light absorption. Light source monochromator first aperture cuvette, second aperture photodetector. Single photometer. Single spectral photometer که absorption یه معلومه دیگه بلدی. Isoprene هم که خب میدونی مهمه. 2-methyl-1-N-3-butadiene. Absorption spectrum of isoprene. The principle of light absorption is described by Beer's law. Molecules absorb part of the monochromatic light traveling through the solution. The intensity of the transmitted light is measured photoelectrically. Ratio is transmitted light. Transmittance is calculated as a follow. Transmittance intensity, that's my intensity initial multiplied by 100. Where the T is transmittance, if I0 is is intensity of incident light, and I is intensity of transmitted light. As the concentration of light absorbing material is not linearly correlated to the transmittance, the concept of extinction is introduced. Extinction is a log I0 to I. Extinction or absorption or absorbance or OD as optical density is unitless. چون هم واحده. پس extinction, absorbance or optical density همه سینونیمه. If the measurement is performed on a fixed wavelength و اینا قانون بیر لامبرت لو جذب extinction is equal to SL epsilon is the extinction coefficient ضریب extinction C is the concentration molarity L is the thickness of the cuvette and معمولا هم 1 cm. For determining the concentration of an unknown sample we need to use a calibration curve of a standard with known concentration on the given wavelength. We get the calibration curve by plotting the measured extinction values against the concentration of غلظت های مختلف، جذب های مختلف، بعد غلظت های نون اندازه گیری میکنیم، بعد غلظت آنون رو از رو جذبش میای میزنیم، غلظت آنون رو متوجه میشیم. این هم همین دیگه، کل داستان همین بود.